This is our 2013 trip with the Sierra Club to the Cyclades, the islands of Greece below the Greek mainland. There were many ferry rides on the Aegean Sea. This is the first of them.
Smoky back here.
This is the city Naxos on the island of the same name, and it's an older city, one of the more developed cities we were into outside of Athens. And it's the city area is called a labyrinth. For one, it rendered the city difficult to attack because the attackers would get lost on the city streets. And it's a charming city, and I'm just going to let it run. This is about 8 minutes of just wandering through the city of Naxos. Enjoy. I did.
the birds again.
This is a Morgos, kind of typical of the hiking we did. And I included this one because it also added the excitement of a thunderstorm that was rapidly approaching. And we're trying to make it quickly to this little chapel that you see in the distance before we get blasted by thunder, lightning. And lastly, back to Athens. This is our last dinner together. We had wonderful meals together. And this is the last one, and a little sad. One long table, one enjoyable evening.
With meatballs.